Hey, what's up, guys? This is SkillsWG, and welcome back to another episode on the iCraft server here. So, yeah, last episode, guys, we worked on the roof a little bit here, right? Ta-da! I got a little bit more done. It's looking pretty good, I think. So we got it so that the roof kind of comes down in the middle here, right, and comes back up. So it gives it that more of an arc feeling, because I had it stop right here and just go flat. It didn't look quite as good as I was hoping, so I put a little arc into it. I think it's looking pretty good now. The problem is, in the back here, it doesn't look very good. Let's take a check a little gander at it. Ugh. Yeah, I mean, it's okay, but it's kind of just kind of weird looking. So I'm thinking about trying to put some kind of chimney here, possibly. Make that look a little better, and I can actually add it in here in the back corner. And it would look pretty good, probably. But that's for a future. That's for the future. Today, what we're going to do is we're going to work on the details of this place. Make it a little more homey, a little nicer looking. But before we get to that, I wanted to say we are in Optifine 1.9.2. So last episode I said, oh, I don't think I can record until it comes out. Well, it came out like that night or the day of, or the next day. One of the two. I don't know. I'm on with Casually Avid Gamer. He was here not so long ago. I don't know where he went, though. Not in his house. But yeah, I'm super happy. And from the recording last time, I used this microphone for the ending part of it. It didn't sound as good as it does now, in my opinion. Hopefully it sounds good, pretty good for you guys. But yeah, let's get into this. So let's start with, let's see. We gotta get some windows going. That's the big thing. So SkillsWG... Where should we? Can we put a window in here? A simple window there. Yeah, we could put one there too. Might not be bad. Let's make a nice window here. Something pretty big like this. Is that gonna be too big of a window? I think it'll be okay. I don't have any glass actually. Thinking about that, I need to go find some sand. I don't know where there's a desert. We don't have any glass, but that's okay. We're going to have some wide open windows now. Oh, let's go like this. Let's pop some windows in here. Let's pop some here. Pop some here. And that's going to look off, isn't it? Okay, yeah. That's really weird. Okay, let's let's not do that. Let's... Whoops. Oh my goodness. Good placement of the blocks there. Like so. My goodness, place the blocks right. Okay. So that is some windows. What is that? Is that too small? What if we do a double size window here? The thing is I'm... No, wait. We got to take this window out. We're going to put the chimney on this side somewhere, aren't we? Right. Okay, let's look at this side. Let's do a couple straight up and down windows here. Just make it a little simpler on this side. Can't have it the same everywhere. There we go. Pretty good. What's the back look like there? Pretty flat and blank. The thing is I always like, I want to do the interior a little bit so I know where to put windows precisely. But in the interior here, I'm going to have like a chimney, right? A bed. And then I'm probably thinking about making a little basement for storage. And then I'll have maybe a kitchen type of area with a furnace, a crafting table, and things like that. So yeah, not a lot. Oh, this roof looks kind of bad, don't it? I wonder if I could do something like this. See, that's not going to be good. But if I do something like that, can that look good? I can't reach it. Alright, I'll finish the rest of that later. Alright. So where could I put everything? So let's get an idea. I think if I put my bed right over around here, it's going to be a real comfortable looking area. Right around here, next to the fire. Might even have the furnace facing this wall. And then you get a big old window right where you can see everything when you wake up in the morning. And then possibly have the kitchen side right here. So maybe let's put a window right here. What if we did it a little more sideways? Wait, let's jump out here real quick. See what that looks like. Yeah, I mean, I can't put it really right there. It'll look too... Let's put a window right there. Let's just leave it like that. Just put a window right there. Something simple, tiny. So what we're going to need to do, what I like to do, if you guys didn't know, probably know already, with every window, I like to give it a little, this is how I give it a little more depth and a little more detail. Give a little something, else, right? So let's get these done. And I get, and with the panes, it makes it a lot more, depth involved. And then let's go here. Got them. Right, window. Oh, no. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. So it's going to make it look a lot better. Yeah, right. Right, right, right. Okay, so, and then I like to, let's see, I got some fences. Let's quickly do some fences here. I think like that and that is going to look pretty good. And I think I want to put one up in between this area right here. Boop. How's that looking? That's looking pretty good. I like that. I like that. I'm going to do the same on that side. And then I'm going to add some bushes. So I tell you what, I'm going to do a little bit of this off camera. I'm going to probably go find some sand and smelt it up. And we'll start getting a little bit more. I'll show you when I got a little bit more done, all right? So see you in just a second. All right, guys. So we got a little bit done here. Look at this. Man, I think this is starting to look really good. Really good indeed. So we got this all sorted out here. And we got log woods across the bottom. I think that gives a little bit more depth. I brought the window up one because I felt like it was too much window for the place. I wanted to look a little more wood in that area. Added some hedges here, and I changed this up just a wee bit. Alright. Have a good one. Alright, and then, yeah, so we also added these, like, stone fences here to a little more support looking, you know, try to make it look a little better. And then I haven't worked any more over here, but I figured let's do a little bit of working over here together. Maybe we could add something like that down there. I wanted to, let's bring this up to, let's see what this looks like if I brought it up. Unfortunately, I do have silk touch. What am I doing? What am I doing? I thought I didn't have silk touch. I'm sitting here breaking all these fences. What am I doing? Stop it. Boom. There. I think it looks a little better. The unfortunate thing is you can't really see inside, outside very well in it. Yeah, but that's okay. I mean, you got that window. I got a couple little windows. Yeah, I think it's okay like that. These big ones just don't look very good with the full windows all the way down. So, yeah. Let's leave it like that. Let's add some hedges to this side. Let's go like this. Take out that torch. Put it there, maybe. Just a little random. You know, make it look a little better. I think that looks pretty good. See, look at that. Hedges are amazing. Let's actually wrap this around just a bit. Take that one out. Yeah, something like that. That looks pretty good. Yeah, actually, boop. I'm going to take that one out. I don't like that one, I don't think. But yeah, look at that. See, instantly that side looks a lot better. Let's see if this will look good. Adding that in the middle. I don't know. No, I don't think I like that. Don't think I like that. I think I like it like that a little better. It's kind of like this side. I don't have one in, I don't have a middle here at all. But yeah, I like that. I was thinking about putting some flower pots here, possibly, and that's what might work. Actually, just had an idea. What if, do I have any grass? Let's see here. Oh, the lag. I don't have any grass, but what if I took this and made this grass here, right? So let's just put some dirt here. Let it grow into grass. Put some, trap doors. Do I have any? I don't know if I have any. Look at that chest. He is just open as wide as can be. Oh, let's see here. Make some trap doors here real quick. I need one more. And then when that grows to grass, I can put plants in it, actually. Like that. Right? Then I can put a flower here. Maybe like a... No, I don't want a too high tall one, but I want something different. You know, a flower here. That might not look too bad. I like that, actually. Yeah, let's leave it like that. Should I go like this? No, let's leave it like that. We'll leave it like that for now. What do you guys think about that part, huh? Do you like it more with the wood all the way across? Do you like, you're gonna like it with the grass? We shall see. But yeah, let's see. This side is done. This side, I think this is done. I feel like there's something needs to be right here. But then, again, there's a window here that looks out into nothing. so I don't want to block it, really. Yeah, but anyways, I'm going to go work on the rest of the sides of the house. There's a lot of work needs to be done, like, in these spots here. I love putting this on the side of the windows. It makes it look a little better. Man, it has rained every night. Oh, and it's storming again. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. It storms every night in this server. I can't believe it. But anyways, guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to go hide in the house with... I'm scared of lightning. But anyways, I'll see you in just a second. All right, guys. So I got a little bit more work done, which is good. Let's go check it out real quick. So this side we did last time. We went over to the back here. There we go. It's a little different, and there's a creeper. Oh, and okay. Well, not falling there. That's a bad thing. It's kind of like what I'm... Let's see. What I'm thinking is... Oh, he hit me. Whoa. Jeez. Okay, don't even look. So I'm thinking of having more flower pots back here, but this more be like a shelf for them. So these will be flower pots, and the front will just be flowers and like from the grass. So that's what I was thinking. It's just a little something to add to all the walls. I think it looks pretty good, and it kind of has the same thing with the window with the fences. That was pretty good. Over here, I just added a lot of hedges. I don't know what to add to the wall here. I know up the front or up the at the back of the top of the roof here is going to be a chimney, but I can't really add it to the outside. So I could, but I'm not going to. So excuse me, all these horses. And that's kind of what I've done. Not a lot, but it looks pretty good. And what I wanted to do is I need to get a road to connect from here to probably this spot. Probably right here, yeah. So we need to tear away a little bit of this road right here. Now I'm thinking maybe to change it up. We want a little conversion. I want to have stone. What do they do? Stone bricks, okay. A little conversion from really hard stone into a little less of a stone, more grass type of thing. So let's see what we got here. I don't think I have any... Oh, I do have stone. Good. Let's make some of these. Boom. Let's make some of these. That's way too many. That should be enough. What else is it? Andesite? Is that what it has? Oh, this brick. They added that a little bit, but I'm not going to worry about that. Yeah, andesite. Okay, let's get some... No, wait, is that andesite? I think it's andesite. Do I have any of that here? I do not. But that's okay. We can work with it. We can work with it. We'll grab some stone. Okay, let's go with this. All right, so let's grab these and these. So, boom, boom, boom. This will be the way we go down. So let's start from, like, hard stone beginning here boom, boom, into a little less. As it gets closer, so kind of like that, kind of randomly take him out. Boom, take that one out. Let's add the stone in here, okay? I would like to get some andesite, if that's what it's called. I don't even know what it's called. Oh, I dug two down there. That's okay. Let's do this. Let's pop that out. Pop that out. And then some... Oh! I do not have any grass. I have dirt, though. Alright, now the biggest thing we need to do is add a little bit of outer part. So like that. To make it not look so flat. Not so perfect. I don't like perfect. It just looks weird when it's perfect. If you know what I mean. Boom. Alright. Pop one here, possibly. There we go. Looks a little better. Yeah, okay. Pop one there. Maybe bring that one in one. Not too bad. I kind of like it. But now we need to add a little bit of different things. So what I wanted to do, I've been really liking these torches on fence posts for lighting. So I'm thinking about doing that. Oops, oh, I gotta get on the torch like that. Okay, and then back and forth. Oops. Boop. Like so. Ooh, yeah. That's gonna look pretty good. I don't know what's kind of... They don't even have lampposts around here for this part of the town slash city thing. So I'm gonna add one more right here. There we go. Looks pretty good, and I think it's going to add a lot of, especially at nighttime, it's going to add a little bit more, you know, that ambience, the environment. Just get rid of that. Yeah, I don't want that there. Because to other people, this is going to look a little different with the grass. And actually, I do not have any bone meal. Is there any bones in here? I have a couple. That'll add something to the front here. So let's go boop and boop. All right, let's add it over here. And I got a couple more. All right, good. This is looking better. Up in the front. Ah, I'm out. To other people, this grass is probably gonna look as good, but that's okay. Bones. Ooh, I do have a lot more. Okay, we can add it. We can make it look a lot better. There. Oh, wait, I forgot to add the door back. Where's the door? There it is. And I went with straight oak because I had an oak door, and it doesn't look too bad. Doesn't look too bad here. I think, let's see what other people's doors have. Let's see. He doesn't even have a door. He has, like, a walkway that goes up into, like, a door, but... That's not even the same building. I ain't worried about it. Oh, he's got some dark oak, but that's fine. That's fine. This is looking... Oh, look at this. You know what I need to add? I need to add a nice tree to this. A big tree. I do have saplings. I have bone meal. It's about to happen. Look at this. This is like a perfect place to put a giant tree. So let's see. How do we do this? We go... It's going to be in the way of the horses, but that's okay. I think this goes up fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hope it's 5. And then you put torches like so, and then you put a tree right there. Right? Let's see if this works. Come on. Dang. I need more bone meal. Oh, here. I got it on me. Oh, great. This is... I don't know if I'm going to be able to grow this tree. I think I can go to the skeleton farm and grab more, of course. Grow tree, grow, you can do it. You can do it. Oh, no. Well, I need to go get some bone meal and some bones. This place is really coming along, though. So I think what I would do is I have to go get the bones. I'll kind of finish up, you know, putting a little more stuff around here and try to grow that tree, if not a couple. And I'll come back with the final results. So I'll see you in just a second. All right, guys, look at what we got here. Oh, man, this is lovely. I got to make this quick because I realize we are running over on time. So sorry about that. Some of you might like it. Some of you might not. No. So we got a big tree grown back there, and we have a big tree and go back behind our house. Actually, they're really nice trees because they're not like the gigantic, crazy, annoying ones. They're like medium to big, you know? They're both not too bad. I like them really. I really do. I like them a lot. And then I added... a little different things. I added little hedges up here, plus added to these poles a little fence line, just to give it a little more like, hey, this is where you go to get in the house, right? So I think it looks pretty good, and yeah, let me know what you guys think. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for today. I'm really enjoying this house right now. This is very good. But anyways, guys, thank you, guys. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. But anyways, thank you guys very much for watching. We'll see you next time. Peace.